For me, documentaries are real stories. You know, going out there and finding somebody or some event or something that really speaks to you. And hopefully, if the documentary is good, speaks to other people. I guess for me, documentaries is all about stories, all about telling stories that will help change people's lives.
I was listening. I heard.
I'm Andrea. And we are going to be spending a lot of time together for the next 3 weeks.
Well, this is the inaugural year of the doc program. It's a three-week intensive designed to immerse returning filmmakers or intermediate filmmakers to documentary narrative form. So that means that they're really getting into the guts of what makes nonfiction storytelling.
Interlochen has always been one of the leading places to go when you're trying to pursue an art. My time at Interlochen has been absolutely influential in that I've been able to pursue filmmaking, which in most places right now is something reserved for college. So being able to study it as a younger person, I feel like I'm getting all of these skills and I'm getting right at the front of the industry and getting all the opportunities to do what I want.
My favorite project that we've worked on is the documentary about Josh Corey, who's one of the filmmakers that's being featured at the Traverse City Film Festival. It was really great not only to work with him and meet him and learn from him, and we got to go see a lecture that he gave and film that. And that was really interesting because it was all about the story arc of a documentary. But just to be able to work as a team, because the Josh Corey project was the first time that we all worked together as a team to make something, it was really cool.
During my time at Interlochen, I have been able to develop skills and learn all of these things that I hadn't had exposure to beforehand. And I personally came into it with a lot less knowledge than some of the other filmmakers. And after having been here for several weeks, I feel like I have gained so many of the skills and a renewed excitement about the possibilities of being a filmmaker in this time and going on to do amazing projects.